belt must be securely fastened at this time. You fasten it to the metal tip of the buckle. Tighten by pulling on the strap so it's loaded tight across your lap. Release the belt with the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with the seatbelt securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. If the sign is off, the seatbelt fastened needs to experience unexpected rough air. Federal regulation requires all passengers to comply with crew instructions, posted placards, and flight information signs. Smoking, vaping, and the use of e-cigarettes or any smokeless chewing tobacco. Not allowed on adult flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with disabling or destroying restroom smoke detectors. This aircraft has 2 forward doors on each side, 4 window exits over the wings, and an additional exit in the back. The forward doors are equipped with detachable slides that can be used for flotation. All exits are clearly marked with exit signs, instruction for operation, and emergency lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please locate the exits nearest you, keeping in mind anything behind you. In the event of evacuation, leave all carry knives behind. It's unlikely, but a cabin pressure. It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels inside the lavatories and above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull the mask towards you until the tube is fully extended. If you're wearing a mask or face covering, remove it before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Slip the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally. Note the oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Secure your own mask for helping others. If needed, life vests are located under or between your seats. To use, remove the vest from the container by pulling on the tab.